Oh. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he wanted to do to you now.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, oh shit!
Get out!
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. This place.
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location.
Now, what do you bet?
Hey! Dynamite!
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully, they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof.
So let's find something to climb on?
Yeah. There you go. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Explosion definitely came from here.
Shit, Shoreline, hide! Wait. Shit, what was that?
All right, then.
Hey, over there.
Come out, now!
Nothing over here. You?
My side's clean.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking here.
Be careful.
Hey, Nate, heads up.
There's a guard down over here. Watch yourself.
Let's make a grid, gentlemen.
All right, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Oh, careful.
You think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Shh. Go where the money leaks. It gets colder. I'm going to take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
No! Our help, he kept it at bay. Once this money one. Ran out, well, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general...
Get the left one. Even last I got anymore. Right.
Go.
Gonna have to be better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Huh?
was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine.
Down we go.
Where does it reach? Oh, I'll get off.
Easy, bro.
I nearly leave my goddamn arms off, only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice.
Ugh.
rest the way we came. Head back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards. Get back here. Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit. Choice. Whoa! Shit.
If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel. You ready for this? Ha ha! Stuck the landing.
There goes nothing. Dude, I can get used to this.
Give me a hand.
Yes, we are. sus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. Looks like the skull from the cross.
Date and the swords don't match the scroll. Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Yeah, well, swords are a match.
So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman. That's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed.